Let's open 30 envelopes and see what I get.